Excuse me. Alright, so, we're back to this. Let's see. Oh, last time. Found out. Marley is, the princess. Rescued her. Went back to her own time. Got arrested. Defeated a dragon tank. And now we're here. And I should remove that. Whoops. Krona's like, what's going on? And boom. Gun. Luca, that'll help. Because since this is the Chrono Trigger Holiday Challenge, as you can see there on the right hand side, I need to use Marley, Luca, and Isla as best of my the best of my abilities. When I can use them, I must use them. But since we do not have Isla yet, Chrono, let's buy some stuff. We got a bunch of money. Suits are nice big upgrades. Okay, I can use a hat. Hat and a helmet. I couldn't remember. And I know most since I last played, and before that, it was a few. Up and down. No. Left and right. Yes. Let's get a couple shelters. It's probably good on the healing item. This is so nice. Once we get Luca some more speed, back to the sight scope. Kind of nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, ooh, that's right, we got the maidens. That does... What else? No, just female only. Leave the chrono trigger open though. Might help us out. Hopefully, get go for Marley. This doesn't say where. Upgrade is an iron and bow gun. Silver. Okay. We should be getting a bow here. But you're still hungry. Just like you said. But that's good. I should put everybody at full health. Luca was down a bit. This is where we'll get the skirt. Job team. Oh, right. careful. Aw, damn it. What else does it? Auto berserk and auto protect. Yeah, so that's pretty good right now, as long as I don't want to use any techs, which. Okay, not. Oh no. This yes. That's this one. Oh, yeah. She had the brawn. But no, that's a three attack right there. I don't know. Yeah, three attacks. So she... Okay. That's fine. That's much better. Oh, good. Yeah. Oh, come on. Nice. Fuck. Oh. Oh, what the? I guess they gotta surround him. Yep. Oh, can he not use it? Because... Oh. See if I can do a flame whirl. Yeah, there we go. You're there. Oh. I will. Yes, I am. He just has this stuff. Minus. Midtonics. My mic a little bit. I don't hear anything. I just see the meter just flip out. Nice crit. The bits. So all the way down there. See how the fire world is. Zero. Oh, Uh-oh. Revives the bits. Give me the bits. Oh. Nope. Killed the bits. Rude. That wasn't even any more. Could just be the variants, but spam the normals. Yeah. Wasn't even enough for Oh no. Did I miss? can't remember if I changed. Energon here, might as well heal up. Save again. Bug. Sleep attack? Don't quote me on that. Can't do anything with that right now. Anyway, don't have item to break the. Oh no, this feeling hitting that button. Very bad idea. Oh, it might not have been. It might just be exposition. It was either exposition or explosion. Killing spray. But the sound is not a good sound. There we go, thank you. Only we can save the future past. It's the future past, because from the past, but it happens in the future, but we're even more in the future, so it's the future's past. It's also the next one. Right, if you think about it, like, we should have all the time in the world, right? But they explain it why we don't actually have. Should probably be fighting things. Gotta fight these bugs anyway. I love how, like, when we change to this music, and I think this happens in most cases, it doesn't cut out if you get in a fight, it just keeps. No other sound, no victories, victory fanfares or anything, just some badass music. There's Proto. But I was right. I missed just what happened. I think somebody just... Yeah. Like, I came back and like, left, and then I came back again. Sure, rub it in their face. Yeah, of course we're different. We're not, like, starving. Or ill. Ill thigh? Get the fuck out of my way. Thank you. I will. And then I use it, and then it breaks forever. Like. Oh, better get to making them, growing them seeds. I only take 6 months. Girl star by then. Now we know, because I don't think they even said, but it has been 301 years since that little cutscene about Lavos destroying the world. We are in the year 3200 AD, and we don't need to get. Right here. But...
I forgot it.
It's the man. Right. If he would kindly give me a moment. Totally alt. And whatever. Gonna make it like that. I'll be right back. Alright. Sorry about that interruption. Back to our originally scheduled program with the man. I didn't boost fast enough. Yeah. It's not a hard thing, I just didn't hit the boost in time at the end. I don't remember if race him again. Get anything? Like it. Oh. Okay. Can't do anything yet. Some are close enough. Oh, almost let me go through. Yes. Yeah, there it is. appreciate how good this track is. If I'm right, this should go in. Oh no. Achoo! Oh, excuse me. Been kidding. To my mute. Had a hotkey. My controller. Eat them. Yeah, let's go with a better name. Oops, for the dash number. Okay. So, as I was double checking his serial number, it's like this. He does introduce himself as R66-Y, but every other instance, including every other R series robot, is R-66. So, that's what we're going with. That's right. That's entirely correct. More subtle mic move. Don't worry about that. These days I'll get one of those suspended things for my mic to hold it so I can move my boom around and have the mic and not freak out. This is what I should. Perfect. We need to change your name. Names are a special thing, not to be changed willy-nilly. Door? What a door. we go through the door this time we're here. Why can't I pick Chrono? Well, smart thing here. Leave Marl. However. Leave her here, because Robo has a healing move. So if you need, he'll have that. We'll leave the princess behind. Very good. Probably looks pretty good. All kinds of batters. We'll need to remember to rip off of it, give to people we are actually. Whoosh. go for. Rude. Murder everything. Not. Oh God, come on. Five enemies. Thank you. Is okay. Okay, we need the okay. Find something to write. I do remember. Thank you. Okay. Oh, so close. And if I remembered, it was that close afterwards. I wouldn't have had fussed around and pushed something right down. That I was able to. Zabie. That is. Yeah. That would be clockwise around NES controller. They're using Xbox, so it's counterclockwise. A, B, Y. That's X, A, B, Y. Make sure you got it. Stopped in the right part. Big point. Very nice. Best. Shelter. Did I miss something? Do I need to fight these? In a line. Nice. This is the gun. Be the gun, please. Not the gun. Just some armor. Not the gun. Whoa. That was a really good slash. Oh, we can go up again. Where's my gun? Guess says it's in here. I have to go back down to the crane level. Like, I want to know which chest it's in. Thank you. Oh, nope, it's coming up. Okay, I have not missed. Okay. Gun is coming. Gun is coming. Gun is literally. Hi, this is a beetle. Gun is literally right here. Freaking out over nothing. Oh. Much better. Entering it too slow? Did I not switch X and Y? X-A-B-Y at the toe. Okay. I'm doing it wrong. Okay. Thank you. There, I entered it too fast.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see? Rude. Ouch. I could probably cast it. I like how they let you. Or if it would have been better. Oh. I selected the wrong guy. So. Oh, that does more. Just a regular good. It would have gotten him to. Oh, he self-destructed. Self-destruct. He just like AoE attack. Oh yeah. Luca's the boss. Where are we? Where are we indeed? We're just gonna have to find out where we are. By not looking at the save screen. Next time.